Mikhailichenko has plenty of power in that arm. I was going to say, don't underestimate the young shooter.